USB OTG on Redmi Note 8. Step 1. On Settings, click About Phone. Step 2. Click MIUI version 6 times. You are now a developer. Step 3. Go back to Settings and select Additional Settings. Step 4. Click Developer Options. Under Developer Options, click USB Debugging and OK. Go back and let's check the storage. Ta-da! Congratulations, you're ready to go. Don't forget to subscribe.